Hello. In this tutorial, we'll cover how to copy material between Blackboard courses. In another tutorial, we discussed how to activate a Blackboard course space. After activating a new course space that you want to copy material into, please note the course ID number. You will need this during the copying process. Then navigate back to the course that you want to copy material from. In the course that you want to copy material from, select the Control Panel, then Packages and Utilities, then Course Copy. In Course Copy, select the option to copy course materials into an existing course. There, you will need to input the course ID for the course you are copying information to. Select all content areas you wish to have copied into your new course space. We recommend that you deselect Announcements, Discussion Board, Group Settings, Course Guest Access, and Course Observer Access so that this content does not carry into your new course space. Under File Attachments, select Copy Links and Copies of the Content, including Entire Course Home Folder. Then select Submit. Congratulations! You've now copied course content into your newly activated course from a previous course, and now you can manage this content in any way you desire. If you need support with this process or anything regarding using Blackboard, then check out the online tutorials at elearning.wsu.edu/training_resources/tutorials.aspx. You can also address your concerns by contacting the experts at the WSU Global Campus Technical Support at wsuonline.support@wsu.edu or by calling 509-335-3557.